Everything you need to know about CBD. CBD is the acronym for Cannabidiol. It has been used by people for a long time and helps to get rid of the symptoms of many common ailments. Recently, it was found that a number of common problems such as a lack of cognitive abilities, mental disorders, anxiety, and both internal and external pain can be relieved by the use of CBD oil in any form. CBD is extracted from the marijuana plant, but it is not psychoactive in nature due to the absence of tetrahydrocannabinol THC. Many consumers prefer the use of CBD oil over normal medications due to its quick impact and fast recovery from the troubling symptoms. What exactly are the benefits of using CBD oil, which are impressive even medical professionals? Let us take a look at the advantages of CBD oil and extract here. CBD oil has been found to help the heart grow stronger. It helps the circulatory system of the patient and also helps in preventing high blood pressure. CBD oil also has some neuroprotective properties. It propagates brain protection and also helps relieve the symptoms of any form of mental disorder. CBD oil has also shown positive effects on decreasing the effects of acne on the skin. CBD prevents overregulation of sebum in the skin and has anti-inflammatory properties that help relieve symptoms of acne. CBD oil can also relieve certain cancer-related symptoms, according to the latest research. CBD helps in alleviating pain and vomiting caused by chemotherapy. Continuous use of CBD on both animals and humans has also shown positive effects on reducing depression and anxiety. It also has certain properties due to which it also acts similarly to a normal antidepressant. CBD, when administered to a patient with THC, can help alleviate pain caused by certain diseases like rheumatoid arthritis and multiple sclerosis. CBD has also shown certain properties due to which it can prevent diabetes along with the spreading of any form of tumor growth in animal and human glands. Researchers have also shown that CBD can also be used to treat patients involved in substance abuse and patients suffering from mental disorders like bipolar disorder and schizophrenia. Side effects. CBD oil and extract do not have any form of side effects generally, but it can cause certain problems in patients who might have developed an allergic reaction to CBD. The side effects include fatigue, any form of change in weight or appetite, or diarrhea. CBD can also be consumed in the form of tea or candy. It can also be applied directly to the affected part in the form of oil or cream. Conclusion. CBD is an amazing source of medication that can be used instead of normal medication. However, you must check with your doctor before using it because you might be allergic to the product. CBD is a great product, but you must be very careful while using it. Also, CBD is effective only if applied at the initial or intermediate stages. It is best to consult a medical professional in case of a serious case of any disease. CBD is the wonder drug that can be extracted from cannabis plants. It has medicinal properties due to which it is consumed by a large part of the population. Recently, it has been found that pain, anxiety disorders, and even lack of cognitive abilities can be relieved by CBD extract. If you like my video content, please subscribe to my channel. Subscription link is in the video description below. Subscribe.